facing high ping and latency while playing online Steam games? Simply watch this video and learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. High ping, latency, lags, and packet loss are pretty common issues for most online games. There is never any perfect solution for this, as they differ case to case. However, there are some hacks that can improve the connection issues of Steam games. Here, we have shown one such hack that can help you solve high ping or latency issues with online games on Steam. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. First, open Steam and click on the Steam option. Select Settings and click on the In-Game option. Now, here you will find the In-Game Server Browser section. The automatic will be set to 5000. Simply lower this to 1000 and click on OK. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know. And our team will try their best to help you out. Also, join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.